Alright, so this is going to be a quick message to say the Go Animator 2021/Steve and his cutie. Now listen up here, you dumbhead. I don't know what in the world is wrong with you, but you got some nerve making Daniel suicidal. I mean Dark Green. Now, if you don't know what I mean, Dark Green and... Oh my, what the hell? Oh my, you little... No. I'm making a strict message to you. That's it. That's so it. Say the Go Animator 2021... You have some nerve, don't you? You have some nerve actually making that video out of Dark Green, and now he's actually feeling suicidal because all of your crap. Now listen here, you have some nerve actually doing this to my friend. Do you know how much sad he is now? He actually feels suicidal because of that one darn bullying picture you just did on him. And do you know how much sadness he has right now? If I were you, I would cut the crap out because I think you should stop with your own bullying crap. And that picture you just made, I hope you know that I'm going to take that down. And I'll make sure you regret what you have just did to my friend Dark Green, the anime fan. Because you know that was just so wrong of you. That was cyberbullying. So I'll give you a strict threat. I'm going to get you terminated, and I'm going to take that thing down what you did to my best friend. And I hope you know this, you will not get away with this, because me and my friends are going to make Dark Green Bear, and when he's better, we are going to get our revenge on you and take this crap down. And I hope you know something. If I ever met you in real life, I'd beat you up, because what you just did just now wasn't funny. So one day I will get my revenge on you for what you did to Dark Green, the anime fan, making him suicidal and much more. So say the Go Animator 2021, if you're watching this, I hope you know what you did to Dark Green is what you will regret, because you will not get away with this for making him suicidal. I hope you know that, dude. I really hope you know that. Because that was just wrong of you. So say, if you're watching this, I'm not actually making this a threat. I'm making this a promise. I'm going to get that took down.